that I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there when I need her.
Good morning, Koryesu. Today is Monday, May 6th, but most importantly, it is the first day of senior week.
Before we can get to the excitement of the week, let's stand for prayer and pledge.
They approach a new chapter of their lives.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Morning offering. God, our Father, I offer you my day. I offer you my prayers, thoughts, words, actions, joys, and sufferings, in reparation for sin and in union with the heart of Jesus, who continues to offer himself in the Eucharist for the salvation of the world. May the Holy Spirit, who guided Jesus, be my guide and my strength today, so that I may witness to your love. With Mary, the mother of our Lord and of the Church, I pray for all the apostles of prayer and for the intentions of our Holy Father. Prayer to the Holy Trinity. O most Holy Trinity, you who exalt the humble and confound the proud, deign to hear my prayer, granting me, through the intercession of your faithful servant, Blessed Clelia, the grace I ardently desire. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Sacred Heart of Jesus, I place my trust in you. Sacred Heart of Jesus, I believe in your love for me. Blessed Clelia, pray for us.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
The Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Well, I'm sad to say I've reached my last week of school in the good old CJA.
Colleen, don't make me sad. It feels like just yesterday we were wearing these senior shirts and forcing cookies out of the freshmen.
Oh, the good old days.
Well, anyways, Colleen, did you know that May is National Barbecue Month?
You know what, Caroline? I didn't. Here's something that I did know, though. We have some extra special birthdays today.
Yeah, we do. A huge happy birthday to Abby Giuseco, Anna Mars, Molly Watson, and Mackenzie Nolan.
Wow, what a lineup. Have an amazing day, girls.
Colleen, do you know what else makes my day amazing?
Let me guess. Sports updates?
You can see right through me. Bring it on. It goes on and on.
What's poppin', Charger sports fans?
On Friday, our LAX team celebrated senior night.
Speaking of senior nights, show our soccer stars some love tonight at their senior night at Soccer Park at 3 versus St. Dominic.
And a huge congratulations to our Ultimate Frisbee girls who placed second in state.
Congrats, girls.
Well, that's all we have for today.
Catch you later.
Our sports girls never cease to amaze me.
Well, Colleen, do I have a treat for you, because we have a small video all about some extra special sports gals who'll be playing volleyball in college.
What are we waiting for?
Caitlin writes, and I was given the chance to sit down with some athletes who have committed to colleges to continue their sports journeys. I sat down with Jillian Mattingly, a junior, who has committed to St. Louis University to play volleyball, and Megan Eilerman, a senior, who has committed to Missouri S&T to play volleyball as well.
When did you start playing volleyball?
So I started playing volleyball
for my club team when I was 14. I played school volleyball when I was like in fifth grade, but I started actually playing when I was 14.
I started when I was in fourth grade, and then I've been playing club ever since, so this is my eighth year playing volleyball.
How did you decide to continue playing volleyball in college?
I decided that I wanted to play in college because, like I said, I've been playing the sport for 8 years now, but I don't think I can be done yet. I really want to keep going, and I want to keep playing volleyball like through college. So that was the major thing for me, that I just like couldn't let it go yet.
How did you decide on your school?
I decided on SLU because it's a good school. My parents went there, so I knew a lot about it. It's close to home, which I wanted to stay close. So.
Me too. For me, I think I picked the school first. I knew I wanted to do engineering in Missouri S&T. It was a good school for that, and it's close to home, so it was just kind of the perfect fit.
What part of playing in college are you most excited about?
I think I'm most excited about just having like a support group, because that's when you're on a team, you're supported by people, so just having people that I know will have my back.
I think same for me. I'm really excited to go to college and have that immediate group of friends and family that are like all there for you. They're all going through the same thing, the studies and stuff like that. And I think about like volleyball, I'm really excited for like away games and like the big tournaments with your teams. I think that's going to be super fun.
I am so impressed.
Well, girls, that's all we have for you today.
For one last time, I'm Caroline.
And I'm Colleen.
Peace out, Koryaesu. It's been real.